Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the EA app in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows background services have been disabled, preventing the app from starting. Turn on EA background services in the Windows Service Manager to fix the issue and get back to business. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, close this window and open your Windows Run, and then execute this command services.msc, and it shows me all Windows services. So here I try to locate the service name called EA background service and click to open it, but in my PC the service is disabled. So due to this disabled service, it shows that kind of error message. So now I try to set the startup type to automatic and click to apply, and also click to start the service, and finally click to save these changes and close this window. So after you done these processes and one more time, you can try to open that EA app. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.